Hello, Kuya Philippines. Hello, Kuya Philippines. Hello, Manilis. And hello, world. I'm back again with another special guest. With Ma'am, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, thank you, Ma'am Joy, for having me here. First of all, I would like to thank you too.
We are honored that you came here to share your experience sa mga kabayan natin, sino gusto mag-enroll, o lang hesitate sila, saka sa mga students, sino gusto mag-share ng experience din. So, paano na kaya, how did you find Access Equate, and why did you enroll and compare to the course?
First of all, my name is Annalisa Estigoy from Pugu, Bawang, La Union, Philippines. And taking up computer secretarial. I also ICSA from Facebook. So me and some other four of my friends, we decided coming mag-enroll dito sa ICSA.
So we decided kayo lahat study together,
yes,
and get the skill we need together. So paano yung experience niyo sa classroom po? How was your instructor, how was your classmates, and how your studies with your friends going?
Sobrang saya po, and then all the instructor are very friendly. Lahat ng mga details na gusto mong malaman, they always come to you para i-guide kanila, i-assess kanila. So the whole training was
fun
and become easier for us. Yeah.
So, from the subject, Mom, which was the hardest from, MS Word, Excel, saka for points, yung mas mahirapan?
For me, I think, I feel like nahirapan ako dun sa MS Excel because you need to memorize some of the formulas like that, and then mathematics,
mathematics.
Yeah.
Oh, mas mahirap yung, Excel na try ko kasi meron kang mga different formula equation, yeah. Tapos, different tricks dapat alam mo. Tapos, dapat hindi ka magawa ng mga mistakes sa equation.
Yeah.
So, baksak tayo sa exam question.
It's more challenging, sobrang saya kasi nagkaroon ako ng experience na matry lahat ng mga to, which is, hindi ko yung naisip before na kasali yun sa mga
kung nag-practice ka every day or kuha mo yung
before iniisip ko lang paano matuto ng typing, speed ng typing, but I never expect na mas more pala yung matututunan mo dito.
It's like step by step. Hindi kayo dapat nag-pressure, feel stress kung kasi wala kayong experience your first time, walang problema. Kasi itong course is like step by step. Beginning. Tapos punta kayo sa ibang level, which is professional, intermediate, tapos advanced. So, what was the easiest subject sa inyo po?
I think, from Word, MS, then yung PowerPoint, it become easy because lahat ng my instructor, maybe dami nila, maybe 10 or more.
11.
Yeah, 11, like that. Even yung mga small details, lumalapit sila sa'yo para ituro yung mga gusto mong malaman. So, it become easy.
Yeah, so nandito sila step by step. So, anong next plan nyo? So, dito kayo, sa last part kayo, sa last part na kayo sa course nyo,
yes,
sa last subject, diba, sa PowerPoint?
Yes,
so, anong next plan nyo po?
After finishing this course, I was hoping na sana ma-apply ko sa another kind of job. Para ma-enhance ko or ma-apply ko yung mga skills na natutunan ko dito. Yeah,
it's good, nag-practice kayo more and more, tapos na-use nyo itong skills, anong na-study nyo for the job you want, and or any job gusto nyo makuha. Yeah, it's good po.
Yeah, because way back from the time na nasa high school ako, or even college, the computers are limited, so it feels like it's only the leaders who can only access the... computers, unlike here, lahat, it's hands-on. Everything
ang computer, even sa sales, meron kaya tayong cashier. Ngayon, cashier, Like, hindi siya mag yung machine now. Now it's like computer. So, dapat kayo marunong pa paano gamit ng computer skill. At least basic.
Yeah. Because before, you were, parang takot ka, scared ka na baka ma-virus mo or ma-press mo yung ibang. Now, is it I feel like, yeah,
comfortable. As long as hindi kayo na-click yung scam link.
Yeah.
As long as hindi kayo always sa yung scammers na click. It's easy pa magagat ng computer kung nag-practice kayo more and more. Yeah. So, meron po kayong ano. Oh yeah, by the way, ma'am, congratulations. You almost finished your course. Thank you, Ma'am. More of you and your success. So, meron po kayo any encouragement message kay kabala natin sino gusto mag-enroll lang. Dapat sila hesitant ganyan. Any encouragement message?
Yeah, to all my fellow kababayan here in Kuwait, I was encouraging you na mag-enroll dito sa ICSA. Very enjoy yung ano, yung the whole training. And then, marami kang matututunan dito. MS Word, MS Excel, and then PowerPoint. And then, marami pang ibang course. So, I was encouraging you all na mag-enroll dito. And then, for me, I was looking forward na magkaroon pa ng, ano, makapag-enroll pa sa ibang course. Kasi sobrang saya dito. It was like family.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm happy to know that po. So, kung gusto nyo, yan na, inquire more courses, alam mo saan kung
gusto. Yeah. So, may caregiver.
Kaya, maraming ano, courses karoon tayo dito. Yes. Pwede nyo, it's like according to your goal or your skills or your hobby, gusto nyo mag, ano, enhance it more. Thank you po for sharing your experience and giving us encouraging messages. Congratulations again in advance for completing your course. So,
finally, tapos na kami.
Finally. It's like yesterday, nagturo ako kayo yung ano, yung Windows 10 or 11.
Yeah.
Yesterday. Time go fast. So, for those who want to inquire courses, I'll be in WhatsApp, I will be putting our number in the caption. And for those who want to know our location is, yung location namin sa Kuwait City, Malaya, Panasol, Kuwait, Panasol. Okay, so I'm enjoying some ICC Kuwait, and we have
Yes. I'm Lisa Estigoy.
Who believe ICC Queen is your partner in success. Bye. See you maybe next time.
Thank you.
Bye.